Stephen Granahan here, World's Strongest Redneck. You ever been in the barn or the shed or in the garage or the wood shop or something doing something and you almost do this right here? Yeah, it's pretty bad, ain't it? Well, I was using that for an illustration. I still got all my digits and all that, so I can count to 10. But you need to take these pieces of junk and throw them away and get you some bifocal safety glasses. All right? These are the best things since I'm getting up there in the years. I'm 47 years old now, and I need to read the instructions. These are by Wizard Industries out in California. These guys are great. Great products. Durable, sturdy, light, stylish, just like my lifestyle. Anyhow, see, I can read right here with the bifocals. It's 2.5 times magnification here, and then regular sight here. So I can cut everything cool, and then read my distances here, and then cut everything cool. These are some of the best things I have seen for baby boomer eyesights that like to work in the garage or the shed or doing something, and you got to read instructions or your measurements, okay? Measure twice, cut once. These will save you a lot of time and a lot of money on products and whatever stuff you can use around the shed. Anyhow, Steve McGranahan, World's Strongest Redneck, bifocal safety glasses.